in the steal this game, Greg. Their effort level, I thought, was outstanding, and they just took care of business.
So no problem for Oklahoma City as they get the win. This one was over well before the final buzzer.
The 2K Sports post-game show.
Ernie Johnson here again with Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny Smith without Kevin Durant. He made all the key plays every step of the way. They depend on him to deliver these sorts of performances, and he helped carry his team tonight.
There was nothing they could do to slow him down, Ernie.
And that'll do it for our broadcast tonight. Hope you enjoyed the show.